It's very, very tempting as a founder to want to take on so much, wear so many hats, take on too many projects at once. I think when you're building a product, it gets really exciting. New ideas are always exciting. The new shiny thing is always really exciting. So, as a founder or a founding team or a group of folks getting together to create a product for the first time, a little tiny snowball will turn into this massive thing. And then as a founder, you're kind of faced with this decision, like, how do I do all of this at once? And the answer is you just can't do it all at once. So really those 10 ideas, 15 ideas that you have, and distill them down to the two or three things that you absolutely must do and focus on those and be excellent at those two or three things. Then add in more things over time.